Welcome to another episode of Mechanics on Duty. Today we have a 2007 Toyota Sienna 6-cylinder. Today we're going to be showing you guys how to do the oil change. First thing that you're going to do is remove the 40mm in the oil pan. Always make sure it's the oil pan, not the transmission one. This is the oil pan for the oil. Remove the 40mm. Let the oil drain. You guys can see it's really dark. We're gonna be using synthetic oil for this car, and we're gonna be showing you how to replace the cartridge filter. Now I'm gonna show when the oil drain out, you put the drain plug back. Make sure that you tighten it good. And now we're gonna jump to the oil filter. Now we're gonna drain the cartridge filter. First thing that you're gonna do, remove this little cap down here. For that, you're gonna be using a extension with the ratchet. And you just wanna release it. When it's out, like this, the oil filter gonna come with a little drain tool like this. And this one, you turn it, but some of them, you just push it inside. They can come in different ways. And this one, what you do, you just turn it in and you wait for the oil filter to drain before you remove it. When the oil filter is finished draining, I'm coming right back with you guys. Now that the oil filter finished draining, we're gonna remove the drain tool. And we want to remove the orange seal this day. It's going to have a little notch on the side. That's it. And after this, we want to put the new one. Make sure that you loop a little bit in the outside. This one don't want to stick there, but some of them, they stick on it. And when this thing happens, you just have to make sure they hold there a little bit, so you can put the cap back. Make sure that you get it by hand, that the cap is flush all around before you tighten it. And now we're gonna tighten. This thing is supposed to be tight, but not that tight, crazy tight. Now we're gonna use a special tool to release the filter. You can get this one in any mechanic store that they sell car parts. You can get this cap. After this, we're gonna release the filter. Why I drain the filter first? If you do this without draining the filter, when you remove the filter, you're gonna have oil all over the place. And even that draining, you can see it's still dripping a little bit. But without draining, it's worse. That's the oil filter housing. First thing that we want to do is remove this rubber seal around too and change it for another one. You can see in the left side have like a little notch, but you can remove the seal. And after this, we're just gonna get the new seal around it. Make sure that you get inside. It's gonna go back in the same spot where it was in the last piece. Make sure that you always get it here, not here. It has to be here when you put the filter, when you put the ring back. Now we're gonna put the oil filter back, the new one. And coming right back. Okay, now we got the new filter. It just gonna go there and that's it. You just put it there. Bring it back to the place. Make sure that you catch this thread really good when you're doing this filter. Try to get it by hand as much as you can. If you go nice and smooth, you know that you got the thread right. After that, we're just gonna tighten it. This is what you're looking for there. After it's tight, you just wipe it out. Make sure you don't got too much oil there. Okay, this car takes 5W30 synthetic oil. We're gonna be using, that's what the customer bring. He bring me 6 quarts of oil to change it, but this car takes about 6.5. But that's what the customer bring me and he required for his oil change. And this is the number 6. Remember, 1 whole gallon is equal to 5 quarts of oil. After we will put the oil, make sure that you lock the cap. Don't forget that. And that's it. Bada bing, bada boom. This is how you replace an oil in a 2007 Toyota Sienna 6-cylinder. Now we're gonna delete the main slide. But you wanna make sure that the odometer go to auto. For you can't reset the light. What we wanna do, we wanna turn the key back off. Let the push auto trip. We wanna press it down. We wanna open the key. Here you're gonna be see lines beeping. When they go away, reset to 0, minutes like reset. That's it, bada bing, bada boom. That's how you do a oil change in 2007 Toyota Sienna 6-cylinder.